He's drunk.
Or he's bored.
Or he just can drop.
It's like a toy for him.
Oh, you zoomed in?
Yeah.
It's actually easier to get it down when he's wet, when they're wet.
Yeah. Yes. He doesn't like eating in front of the camera. You gotta clean out your tank now.
Yeah, if he just lets them float, if he's gonna eat them.
Yeah. Uh-oh. The turtles are moving in. Maybe he just likes the flavor. He's rocking it back.
It's on him.
Maybe it's trying to save him.
That's funny. Keep on the computer, camera.
I am. I think it's stuck in his teeth. Oh, there he goes.
He's trying to get it to drive him.
He's not eating it. And this is a 4-minute video.
He's playing.
Yeah. Oh, no, now he is.
Oh, no. was going to throw them in the tank and then he would eat them. If I threw the snake in the tank, he would eat that too.
I bet he would. Rock the boat. I don't know what he's doing.
He's eating it, trying to swallow it. His butt is
I think it's a female. Maybe he just wants to put it on for the show. Can you come up to the camera? No? Oh yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you.
What is he trying to get rid of it? Is it too big maybe?
He's showing you. He wants to be on the camera. He's a show guy. Is he choking?
He's trying to stop. You know, the mouse has all that water inside of him.
He probably thinks he's just eating water. That looks so wrong. Just the legs. He rolled up. Now eat it like spaghetti.
I always wanted to see him take a mouse under the water and drown it.
Well, we now have it on video.
Maybe it's 8, 7, 0, 6. I think you can hit it.